What a beautiful way to kick off a Friday and a holiday weekend nonetheless. We've got quite a bit of sunshine out there. Partly cloudy skies in Asheville, in Spartanburg, in Greenville, and in Anderson as well. This was right around noon today. Hot and dry this afternoon and hot and mostly dry tomorrow. We will see a few stray showers across the mountains and a couple in the upstate, but I do think things will dry out in time for some of those fireworks shows tonight and again tomorrow night. Then widespread rain does return on Sunday. As we take a look at our radar, pretty much dry. We've got a weak ridge of high pressure that's dominating. We had a cold front come through yesterday, or a cool front. Both of those help to usher in some drier air. On top of that, we've got north winds. So from the mountains to the coast, we are clear, and that's the way it's going to remain for the next couple of days, at least at the beaches. For the mountains this afternoon, we'll pick up on a stray shower or two. Certainly not expecting anything significant, and not much in the way of rain for the upstate. Tomorrow, things change a little bit as we get into your 4th of July. Right around noon, we're picking up on some scattered showers, very isolated and most very light, and then one or two across the upstate. So if you're planning to grill outside tomorrow, I think you're going to be A-okay. If you wait till a little bit later in the day, you might run into a shower or two, but you can see for the most part, the upstate will stay dry. Then as we get into about 9 o'clock tomorrow night, this is right around the time some of the area fireworks displays will be going off, some of the professional ones going on in some cities and towns. Looks like we will be essentially dry, maybe a sprinkle or two around, but I think we're going to be dry, and some of us might even be clear enough to see that full moon happening this weekend, which is the full buck moon. That's July's moon. And then as we get into Sunday, things change again. We'll start getting into some widespread rain, starts in the mountains mid-morning, and then becomes more widespread across the upstate as we go throughout the day Sunday. Then we're back to those pop-up afternoon thunderstorms as we get into the early part of next week. Temperature wise, we're going to stay right at about the seasonal average, but our overnight lows really don't cool down a lot. We're going to be in the 70s still. For the mountains, you're looking at temperatures pretty close to where you should be for this time of year, with humidity levels going to be high as we go into Sunday and Monday of next week.